Absolutely the best defensive second baseman in all of baseball.
He can go out there and hit 20 to 25 home runs and drive in 80 or 90.
With his defensive ability and when he hits like that, you've got an all-star caliber player.
Reds at Braves, 105 Eastern tomorrow.